September, Kennedy intensified the crisis with a Saber rattling speech.
The source of world trouble and tension is Moscow, not Berlin. And if war begins, it will have begun in Moscow and not Berlin.
Increasing the army by 300,000 men, tripling the draft, and called for a national program to construct public and private fallout shelters. He reminded citizens,
in the thermonuclear age, any misjudgments on either side about the intentions of the other could rain more devastation in several hours than has been wrought in all the wars of human history.